guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Kaka Amano and I'm an etiquette and lifestyle educator. In the last video, we discussed the first part of the topic, how to bring a feminine touch into your home. In this video, which is a continuation of the first video, well, it's just one video, but I had to break it in two, we're going to be discussing the second half of the topic. So stay tuned and keep watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Aside decor and fragrance, another important category of adding a feminine touch into your home is having order and organization. There is nothing else that speaks as well of you as having even the little things that you have very organized and orderly. Now, we're not all naturally orderly people. Some of us struggle with being orderly. I sometimes struggle with being orderly and organized. But I find that having my place orderly and organized helps me think clearly. So aside making your space look really feminine, it also helps your mental space to function, okay? So everything has to have a place. Everything has to have a place and everything has to stay in its place. There should be no clutter in your space. Don't buy what you don't need. Don't buy what you don't have space for. If there's no place for it, give it out. If it's worn and torn, throw it out. But more importantly, don't let it get worn and torn. Use things very carefully. Mend them when they need mending. Use them like they belong to someone else, okay? Of course, needless to say, clean your space. Clean your space as often as you can. You can either clean by yourself or get help with cleaning, but just ensure that your space is clean often. Finally, the last category that we'll be discussing is presentation. I am big on presentation. I feel like presentation is everything. Like they say, packaging is everything. For you to achieve good presentation for anything in your home, you need both essential and non-essential utensils and items, okay? What do I mean by essential utensils? For instance, in your kitchen, essentials could be teacups and sauces and soup bowls and flat plates and cutlery and all whatnot. Non-essentials would be glass storage jars, juice pitchers, a complete English tea set. You know, you get what I'm saying. You can do without those non-essentials, but you can't exactly do without the essentials, okay? Even though the essentials are important, the non-essentials also help with presentation. So it is best to prioritize, ensure that you have all the essentials that you need first before you start making a list for the non-essentials that are nice to have. Okay, having these items and utensils at your disposal not only helps with your presentation, but it also helps to just bring a sense of properness in your home. For instance, it is really not proper to drink tea out of a coffee mug. It is not proper to drink red wine out of a champagne flute. It is not proper to eat solids with a spoon. It is not proper to serve food that should be served on flat dishware in bowls, okay? So these are just the things that generally help to bring that feminine touch to your home, because a lot of people don't care about things like this. So it is your job as a lady to bring that feminine touch to your space so that they could be a bit of proper in the way that your space functions. With that, we've come to the end of this video. I hope that you enjoyed it, and I would really appreciate it if you like and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.